meat is really good. I mean, I see so many dogs with that kind of injury, and they don't care to do that. I can get their back legs going if I pinch their tail and stuff.
Yeah.
Yes.
But he's pretty good.
Yeah, that was one of the things Sean had stolen right after
surgery.
His tail and in between his toes.
Yeah. Those are more reflexes than anything.
Exactly. That's why we were trying not to get too excited about a lot of it.
But I mean, he's consistently moving.
That's kind of frustrating. He's moving real hard.
Good job, buddy. Yeah, good job.